When I burned out, I never saw it coming. There were plenty of red flags, but I ignored them. I don't want this to happen to me again, and I don't want it to happen to you. So we created resources to help you learn what burnout is, how to prevent it, and if you're already experiencing it, how to recover from it. All of these resources can be accessed on the Workplace Strategies for Mental Health website. Burnout can include emotional exhaustion, feeling cynical about people. It can include feeling unappreciated and overwhelmed. It's not fun. The reason we often dismiss the red flags that burnout is approaching is because of the lies we tell ourselves. Things like, I'm okay, I'm just a little tired. But if you're waking up exhausted every morning, then you really need to check and see, is it something more? You could use our burnout assessment to really take an inventory of what's happening for you right now. And it can take months or even years to recover from burnout. So let's take steps to prevent it. Use the resources on Workplace Strategies for Mental Health to help you and those in your workplace do a better job of protecting your health. And remember, all of these resources are available at no cost, complements of Canada Life.